That's fine. If that's where you want to start, go for it. Go for it.
Every time I see you.
Has that been something that you guys keep thinking about and you keep asking about as actors? That when are we going to kind of get to see more of that? And do you want to see more of that, or do you care about the larger goings on of the ship and what the show is saying about society?
You care about both. You know, I feel like this is my first experience being on a television show where you're flipping each page, wondering if your character is going to die. It's not like Friends, so you know, we're not shooting Friends. So for me, I feel like every episode that's what I'm wondering about.
You'll get a call before you get so I hear. Oh, God. They both are really important to me and to us. I mean, our storyline, our character journey, raising this new child, which is a symbol of hope for restarting civilization, there's a lot riding on what we're creating here. So I always am looking forward to seeing what happens next with us. And it's so fun not knowing. It's just like in real life. I don't know what's going to happen in 3 weeks, but it's the same way getting the scripts. It's like, you know, one or two scripts ahead, and you kind of just have to wait.
Except pregnancy, it's been sort of a slow burn. We're still in the early days. Are you guys excited to go farther in that? Do you know how long it's going to be until you start putting on the fat suit?
Have you worn the fat suit yet?
Time passes. But we're still looking forward to seeing what happens.
Well, I know what happens.
I know.
We know what happens. So people are coming after us, and we have to figure out how to deal with these immunes. So, you know, a lot of their mission is first right now. So a lot of the focus ends up going towards how do we stop these guys from basically taking over the world.
And ultimately, that's the best way to protect what I
have. Mission first.
Yeah.
And, although, because it's a pretty big mission.
We have to, you know, save the world and spread the cure and make this world a better place.
You know what? We're just going to make another video. We're going to repopulate the earth.
Last season, you actually worked a lot with the dogs. I talked to you about that.
Yeah.
And the dogs were to be seen.
Not yet.
Okay. They haven't written your dog out.
You'll see Halsey for sure. Actually, in the next episode, you'll see Halsey. I thought they were going to show a little clip. But you should see him. He'll show up and give you a little wink. Don't count out Halsey.
Was it a little nerve-wracking when they had you, where they were going to, like, go in? I know it's all fake, of course, but going in with the needle and you're, like, worried about the baby. Was it a little nerve-wracking just trying to get your mindset into that moment?
Yes, and it was interesting what came up for me as an actor in playing that character, because there was a lot of terror happening in that moment, but at the same time, that's the first time where she's really hearing the heartbeat. That can be. And so it was all of those things wrapped up in one, and I was not really expecting that.
You know, what's funny is that I saw that scene written, but I didn't see her film it. The day she filmed it, everyone was just raving, oh my god, and it was just such a powerful day on set. And I wasn't there. The first time I saw it was when we were at a screen off the show, and I saw it, and it got me. I wish I would have seen that before I filmed it, you know. But it was a really powerful scene. Her work was incredible. It was so real. Well, if you've got a sick mind, you can imagine it might be a plot. Did I say a sick mind? No, I don't mean that. But you never know.
You never know. Do you get to have any fun on the set?
No. They cage us up like animals, and then we're going to out 5 minutes before filming, and then right after the scene, it ushers back to our cage.
Well, is this a hiatus beard, or is there something going on?
This is my Trek Travel the World Build Skills beard. I'm ready to go.
Okay.
Yes.
Keep us a season.
They let me?
Yeah. Keep it.
To answer your question, yes, we have a blast on set. us. It's a lot of fun to be there. We were always hanging out in each other's trailers and messing around and shooting stupid videos and making fun of each other.
And it's such a serious show that you have to let that out somehow. So I'm always making jokes
in CIC. I will say the first season, because the stakes were so high, we were having fun. Season two, we had a fucking blast. Season two took up a notch in the fun department.
Who plays the best practical jokes?
I'd say Jocko and Kevin are pretty damn good at it.
I tried to play one
of you. You did, it failed horribly. What was it? Oh, you tried to scare me in my trailer. She hid in my bathroom in my trailer. Did I not go there?
He didn't even come back.
Yeah. She's like, I tried to scare you. So, okay. What if you guys have had a couple new characters you've been added to the cast,
yeah,
in the form of some pretty badass people. Yeah. How they integrated in, how they changed how you guys?
Well, Wolf, character Wolf, I feel like whenever you're not shooting, he's teaching someone jiu-jitsu, or some who's teaching Adam Baldwin how to fight. So that's been really fun.
Yeah, we're talking about how awesome Wolf is on the show now. We have these new characters, Wolf, and Wolf is a beast. And this guy, no joke.
You need to Google him if you have not.
Can you share what's on your phone?
Okay. So hey,
that's the force. 12 minutes. Yeah. I'm explaining to them how he can hit a ball. And National Geographic did a whole special on the force of his hand when he hits a ball. It's like twice the force of a tiger, and it's got a tiger hitting the ball, and they have him hitting this ball.
She is just. She's a badass. She came on the set right away.
Is she the Israeli?
She's Israeli. Okay. She just set the tone right when she came on the set. She was just a little fierce, little Israeli woman. So they add a lot. I really love what they add to our show, because they're just these lethal killing machines, but they both have heart. And so it adds another element to our dynamic. It works well.
All right. Thanks so much.